Mr. McFarland, you have an opportunity to make a statement on your own behalf. You're not required to, but you're entitled to, or anything further you'd like to say.
I just want to say that I know what I did wrong, and you know, I've done good. You know, I've had a job and a house, and you know, I understand my mistakes. And all I can do now is go to prison and make myself better for the rest of my life, so that's what I'm going to do. That's all I've got to say, and I'm sorry to the people I hurt, but I'll understand if they can never forgive me for what I did. But I hope maybe one day they can. Because I know it's going to take me a long time to forgive myself, so that's all I can say.